ever had an incurable crush. This one's for you.
Thank you.